This is Cecropia. Cecropia was introduced into Australia by private plant collectors in northern Queensland around 30 years ago. Since then, the weed has made its way south to northern New South Wales, where it poses a significant threat to our natural ecosystems. Cecropia is a pioneer species and will therefore tolerate and quickly dominate disturbed areas such as pastures, roadsides, rainforest clearings, and riparian areas. We need your help to prevent Cecropia from establishing on the north coast. So take note of the distinguishing features, such as the deeply lobed leaves, the U-shaped scars on the stem, which are left behind from discarded leaves. And the flowers, which form in clustered spikes around 6 centimetres long. If you know of any Cecropia plants in your area, or would like to learn more, please visit www.looklearnact.com. Together, we can prevent Cecropia from impacting on our environment, our economy, and our way of life. So remember, look, learn, act. And let's help to keep the North Coast beautiful, productive, and weed-free.